there. 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 Come on. There. You want to help too, huh? I'll get something for those paws.
Contractor.
Oh yeah, doing what?
I don't know. Let's see what he's got.
Not too crazy about the idea of pounding nails, you know what I mean?
Well, I think you gotta do something, buddy boy.
Yeah, I know, but whatever that something is, don't you think I should decide it?
Bobby, I'm trying to help.
I don't know. There's something about your help that I never liked. You're always right, I'm always wrong.
You know something? There's never been a whole hell of a lot I'd like about you.
Oh, gee, that's too bad, Georgie. I've always been pretty fond of you.
Man, when are you gonna get your shit together?
Worry about yourself, okay?
See, that's what I mean. Nobody can talk to you, can they?
Everybody talks to me fine, okay? It's you. You don't talk, you pass judgment.
Maybe you could use a little talk. You and that druggy wife of yours?
Excuse me, her name was Brenda.
Your goddamn kids? What the hell do you think you were doing?
You make a few bucks, and then you walk around like you're king shit.
Man, I don't know why we even got to talk about it.
Neither do I. I mean, I thought maybe through the years you might have changed or something. But no, you're the same shit ass I've always known.
I want you out of my house.
Hey, fine. I wish you'd have told me a little earlier when I called, so we wouldn't have had to gone through all this gas. Yeah,
so do I! Asshole!
Get your things. We're getting out of here.
Where'd you get the money? Is it a loan like the car?
Maybe two.
It's $196 a week.
Fine.
Cash paid in advance.
Bobby is.
Who are you?
Is he here?
What the hell are you doing?
Mr. Allen, Bobby stole money from us, and we just want it back.
Just don't hurt us.
Do you know where he is?
No. No. And believe me, if I knew, I would tell you.
Do us a favor, Mr. Allen. Get a hold of him. Tell us.
What are you gonna do?
We just want our money. We do know where you live.